Hi, I'm Marsha Oliver with the City of Jacksonville, and my favorite book in the Great American Read is The Help by Catherine Stockett. It's because it's a book that chronicles the lives of women who demonstrate a great deal of bravery and courage. It also speaks to race relations during a time period in Jackson, Mississippi, that I think we today can certainly learn a lot from and get to the point where we celebrate the love and the relationships that we all share. So I encourage you to vote for your favorite book at WJCT.org.